Hi, welcome to Win and Win Education. Dear students, today we are talking about India facts. See, India facts means what? It is related to GK exams, all competitive exams, bit kind of one mark questions. It is useful, this six questions. This is called India fact. See, it is useful for one bit mark questions, right? See, this is very important tips. So, whatever we will discuss today, right? India fact. See, India is a great country. So, we have some great achievements. We are the top, some priority we have. So, what is the great achievements? Which top priority we have in our India? We will discuss today, right? First country to discover water on the moon. See, we are the first country discover water on the moon, right? Second largest population. See, second largest population. This is what is our advantage, no? In India, we are youngsters, 25 to 40, between 40% youth population is there. So, that is very advantage for us. Something creativity, new thing is more. Apart from China, we are the second largest population country in the world, right? Third largest military. See, we are in the world, third largest military. See, military means, you know, protecting the country. So, we are the third largest military. See, military has a very great opportunities. In military sector, so many jobs central government providing to every year for us. So, this also very good to us. So, this also one bit question will come, right? So, next. Fourth largest railway network. See, fourth largest railway network. Indian railway network. See, we are the fourth largest railway network. See, in railways, so many jobs creating every year we are Indian. So, that also very advantage for youth. So, every year, railway recruitments, South Indian, North Indian, East Indian, there are segments or zone is there. So, they are also connected to competitive exam. So, that kind of also one question will come bit. So, that is very useful to your students, right? So, next what? Biggest film industry. See, we have biggest film industry. If you say, we are the South Indian, right? See, South Indian, we have Tollywood, Tamil Nadu is there, Malayalam, Mollywood. So, Bollywood, everybody they knows. And Hollywood, Tamil film industry. See, film industry also, so many jobs creating for people, directly or indirectly. So, we have biggest film industry in India. So, last one, see, 1652 languages being spoken. See, this is a very great achievement, I can say. India only one country, 1652 languages being spoken. See, none other than country, no country is not like that. India only is there. 1652 languages, these are not small word, my dear friends. See, one language means we know, another language we have to learn means how much difficulty, like French, Japanese, you know, right, UK, UM, there have so many different languages, right? But in our India, we have 29 states. In the 29 states, see, 1652 languages being spoken. That means people are speaking, communicating. See, that is a very good advantage for us. For example, we'll go Tamil Nadu, we'll go Orissa, we'll go West Bengal. So, their local language, if you know, means we are also local people for them, right? It is a very good thing. So, this is the India facts. So this is all competitive exam students will be good for 1 bit marks they will get. So I hope this marks, this is the following to you people. 1 mark sure will get this 6 question. So 6 question will come means 1 mark you will get. I hope this video you are enjoy. So if you enjoy this video means give your valuable feedback and like, subscribe our Win and Win Education channel. Thank you very much. Say it for